to the darkest dungeons of hell. Ah, oh, come on, I'm back here. Okay. Disgusting. This would probably be a good idea because I use this sort of stuff for the thumbnails. They can't even punch down a door. You can break down the door this way, but not the other way. Come on. Boom. Let me punch the plane. 0 out of 10 won't let me punch a plane. Just kill me. That's always nice. Oh, I saw what I need to do now.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Yeah, but I'll do it. Sorry.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer.
Go.
To persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is
Yeah.
during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, cannot survive.
This game is so cool. Now, if only I knew what to do.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Baps. So where do I go when I jump out the window? Oh, that was close. since it is not covering my mouth. Does this sound any better? Fucking hell. Stop trying to kill me. Adversary, this is what you get. This is what you deserve. Prick. Episode here. There's gonna be a lot of long episodes, but need to stop this one here.